Okay, we are at the Cosmopolitan, and I am about to play Buffalo Link. Buffalo Link, and I guess this is a new game. This was here last time when we were here in April, but I think if you see the right corner right here, it says free feature must be won before 1800 Buffalo are collected. So I'm playing the 1 cent denom right now. I put 200 in. And so let's see how this plays out. I think the minimum bet on 1 cent denom is $1, and then the highest bet is $10. So I'm gonna try to do maybe 10 spins on the $1. So we'll see how that goes. Activate the little thing or whatever. All right, now we're gonna move it to $3 bets.
Buffalo!
The progressives. So this is the progressives for $3. Minis 20, minors 100, the majors at 840, and the grand is at 10,752. For the $2, I did not mean to push that, but I guess it's the same thing. All right, let's see what I could do now. All right, gotta put this back down. denom does change. So I'm doing 2 cent denom now. $2 bet is the minimum. $200, and this is the reality of slots, you guys. So that's it for this first session. Alright, so we are in the high limit room at the Cosmopolitan, and I just put in $300 into Cleopatra 2. I think the minimum bet is $20, and then max bet is $40 on dollar denom. If I can turn the volume up, or how do you turn the volume up? Okay, there it goes. All right, so 20 lines. I'll do $20. Okay, there it goes. Oops, did I do the wrong thing? Okay, there it goes. I think I only did one credit. For 20 lines, guys. $5. Let's see how fast Cosmo takes my money. That's the one liner. This is five liner. 9, 15, and 20. What is the difference? Oh, okay, I see. You know, I never played 15. $200, you guys. Queens! And that was a 15 liner. I forgot how much I put in here. Did I put 300? Yeah, I did. Okay. And we need three of these guys to activate the bonus. Showing up. James. So I just played the nine lines and did a $9 bet and got $100 for a line hit. We're gonna go to another machine. So $200 loss for this one. I don't think this one's gonna pay a bonus. All right, we just moved around to the other side. The one I was just at was the Cleopatra part two, and this one's the Cleopatra machine. I'm gonna play dollar denom and do 20 lines with $20 bets, see how that goes. Alright guys, there's a glare in the screen because of the lights at the top, if you guys don't mind. I think I have to collect two or three of these guys. The pharaoh-looking thing. Oh, they doubled.
Magnificent.
Oh, that one pays $70. No bonus yet, you guys. I must be playing at the wrong time of day right now.
Magnificent.
$20 only? This guy's not showing up. Alright, let's try 5 lines.
Beautiful.
Yep, there's like no bonus, you guys. Scatter, so I got $2 for a scatter. Another one. I wish he showed up a while ago. Alright, so we're gonna cash out because I don't think this machine is gonna pay out. Before I came on this machine, there was actually a pay credit for $4,500 on this one. So maybe that's why it's not paying out, but I'm gonna go to another machine.